Wendy Blazio. We're back with our SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom walkthrough. Time to go downtown Bikini Bottom. Or I think it's called downtown. Yeah, it is. Oh, I'm a little late on uploading the videos because part two when I upload yesterday. But I'm still on track with the recording. Alright, and I also made a mistake. I said you can be Sandy in this game. And you get 11 of those, then go back to Mrs. Puff and you get a special. This, I think, is for a sock? I don't remember. We should get off. Pretty sure you had to get to hit that. Oh, I can't remember how to do this. Okay, I just did it. I don't think there's a certain order to hit these. Okay, it's for a blue special. I think this is like the only way to get up there. I think I remember the level I usually skip. That was the forest one, which is until like way later. This level kind of confused me on where to go exactly because it's so big and it's deep everywhere. And I don't know. Oh wait, I can go to Patrick and get a spatula leader. I just had to pretty much go all the way back around. You're probably like, this is a level. Yeah, it is. Probably think it's sort of like regular. It would be like a regular Bikini Bottom. This one I always got confused on. That's not how I used to get it, but I guess that's what you're supposed to get. Yo, don't come in. Oh.
That's not good.
No, why? I don't believe you can go in the bank. No, you cannot. That, I am pretty sure there is a way to break that. I just don't remember how to break it. Before I actually go across that, pretty sure this steering wheel down there, I guess not. Hold on, I'm pretty sure they say you're supposed to get it. So wait till they jump on that. No. Alright, I think I need maintenance points for that. You should also be able to get to the sea needle. So let's go to the sea needle. Sorry about that before my mom came in because I got my progress report from school today for the first marking period. Alright. Oh, this is gonna take a while. This is really gonna take a while. Got a bungee on all these and destroy every single piece of Tiki. It's not that easy though. What the hell? I usually not have this problem at all. There's also a way to get underneath it to break it. Oh, you're kidding me. Break the bottom one, they all fall. And of course, there's just that one left that's not gonna fall, is it? You need to break all of them to, get the next thing to come down. Oh, I want to get that thunder one, and that's not exactly what I meant. I seriously want to get that thunder one. Not like that. This is also very deadly at the same time. Oh, I hate these guys. They are a pain. They just play colors for Sandy. Oh yeah, I didn't kill myself that time. Oh, are you kidding me? So when I go... Okay, I guess there's only three. Let's get the special really quickly. Good work! Alright, well, I'm gonna stab it here. Better hit these. Okay, it's for a blue special. I think this is like the only way to get up there. I think I remember the level I usually skip. That was the forest one, which is until like way later. This level kind of confused me on where to go exactly, because it's so big and there's gates everywhere. And I don't know what. Oh wait, I can go to Patrick and get a spatula later. I just had to pretty much go all the way back around. You're probably like, this is a level. Yeah, it is. Probably think it's sort of like a regular. It would be like a regular bikini bottom. This one I always got confused on. That's not how I used to get it, but I guess that's what you're supposed to get. Yo, don't come in! Oh.
That's not good.
No, why? Battle for Bikini Bottom walkthrough. Now I go downtown Bikini Bottom. Or I think it's called downtown. Yeah, it is. Oh, I'm a little late on uploading the videos because part 2 went
downtown
upload yesterday. But I'm still on track with the recording. Alright, and I also made a mistake yesterday. You can be Sandy in this game. And you get 11 of those, then go back to Mrs. Puff, and you get a special. This, I think, is for a sock? I don't remember. We should get off. Sure, you had to get to hit that. Oh, I can't remember how to do this. Okay, I just did it. Thank you. I don't think it's a certain one. I'm pretty sure this guy's supposed to get it. So wait till they jump on that. No. Alright, I think I need many coins for that. You should also be able to get to the sea needle. So let's go to the sea needle. Sorry about that before my mom came in because I got my project report from school today for the first marking period. Alright. Oh, this is gonna take a while. This is really gonna take a while. Got a bungee on all these and destroy every single piece of Tiki. It's not that easy though. What the hell? I usually not have this problem at all. There's also a way to get underneath it to break it. Oh, you're kidding me. Break the bottom one, they all fall. And of course, there's just that one left that's not gonna fall, is it? You need to break all of them to, get the next thing to come down. Oh, I want to get that thunder one, and that's not exactly what I meant.